Spent in a miserable way.
U.S. News Warrant, Gillibrand and Sanders enter 2019 with cash edge politics. Warren reported having over $11 million in the accounts for her U.S. Senate campaign committee at the end of 2018, per her year-end Federal Election Commission report. Gillibrand reports no other contender filing a year-end report had more than $5 million in cash on hand. That's money that can be transferred to a presidential campaign. And the same goes, Senior Kamala Harris. Warren's Presidential Exploratory Committee, formed just before the year-end reporting deadline, did report any contributions or cash on hand, but undetailed in Act Blue's report suggests Warren raised $299,000 on the platform on the day of her announcement, though the total does capture any funds Warren may have raised outside of Act Blue. Warren, former Housing and Urban Development Secretary Julian Castro, who announced his White House bid in mid-December, had over 2 weeks in the year-end period to raise funds, and his presidential committee reported raising just over $220,000 and has about $200,000 in cash on hand. Other senators who filed year-end reports include Senior Cory Booker, Rep. Tulsi Gabbard. Speaker Arulik smashed fundraising records amid his losing Texas Senate campaign in 2018 and launched himself into the presidential conversation, but he spent nearly all of the $80 million he raised in the midterms and reported having just $286,531 in cash on hand. Rep. Eric Swalwell, John Delaney, a former House member who has been campaigning for president since July 2017, reported $268,248 in cash on hand for his presidential campaign, and reported loaning his campaign $1 million in the last quarter of 2018. Another key gauge of a candidate's strength is their small dollar fundraising support, how much money they raised from contributions under $200. Warren 92. The year-end report also shed light on the spending activity of 2020 contenders in the period immediately preceding some of their presidential announcements.
Raindrops, drop top, smoking, no cooking, no hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up, open the park, pot.